Coming up next, this may very well be a stand-up war between Holly Holm and Betch Pitbull Kohea. Betch Kohea, very focused, very prepared for this fight. She said she's had a great training camp and feels she cannot be defeated.
This girl is an outstanding striker. She definitely wants to keep this fight on the feet. She has very good takedown defense as well. Good hands, very good kicks, elbows, knees, and punches. A full arsenal of striking techniques.
Holly Holm, making her way to the octagon, she is by far the most decorated female boxer in UFC history. 33 professional rounds, 9 by knockout. She is an 18-time world champion and 2008 Fighter of the Year candidate with Floyd Mayweather and George Rush St. Pierre. Her full attention, though, now is on the sport of MMA and becoming one of the best to ever compete. Inside the octagon. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight showdown. Kohea is 32. Holm is 34. She will have a 5-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! 5 rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This woman is a kickboxer holding a professional record of 9 wins, 2 losses. She stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Campina Grande, Paraíba, Brazil, Betchy Pitbull Kohea. And now introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This woman is a boxer, holding a professional record of 10 wins, 2 losses.
She stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico, USA, Holly the Preacher's Daughter!
You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves. Let's make it official.
Holly Holm.
You ready to fight?
Betch Kohea.
Ready.
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Kohea. Black trunks for Holm. Nice block of that headshot. Kohea with a good punch.
Very nice shots landed.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Oh, solid jab.
Good strikes.
Flying all over the place early. Big shot.
Good takedown defense. Then another big head kick. Her opponent needs to start.
See if they can keep up this pace, Joe.
Yeah.
Good connection with the straight by Horn.
Oh, beautiful combination.
Again.
Joe, she's really on point with her strikes tonight. Joe, you can hear Greg Jackson in the corner of Holly Holm reminding her that she's got to keep her hands up. Man, outstanding takedown defense tonight.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Great job blocking that punch. That's a nice punch by Holm. Her striking is outstanding tonight.
Her right eye is really starting to swell.
Nicely done.
Punishing roundhouse kick.
Oh, nice straight left. Misses the takedown.
Oh! Oh!
Hard hammer fist. Yeah! She's out.
All over her.
Huge punch for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here. Lands perfectly, and that's the end.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop for this contest at 1 minute, 52 seconds of the very first round. Playing the winner.